lo di accelerare un po' il generator. So we can get.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Nice.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
I don't think the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Got it. Better than thanks, this one. Okay.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Good, baka may mga items dito na pa-miss natin. Wala. Okay. Ito. Meron. Wala. Parang ganun lang. Kung nakuha ko mga parts. Good niya. Ito. Ito. Nice. Firefly pendant. David Michael Rachel. Mr. Eggman. Wala.
Down through here. Do you think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly.
Emily always shows up with something.
Some.
Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
Stay
alert.
There's our culprit.
God, he's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
city.
I should be able to fit through here.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
What is there? Kailangan.
Poor bastard.
Yet. Ang meron ako dito. Marunong talaga mag-aim ng...
Let's head back into the city.
Chocolate ba yun? Chocolate yun yung ano. What's this? Nice. Okay, guys, sa labas. Sit na tayo. Sana meron dito. Chocolate ulit. Not to brother. Hey brother, I'm sitting in the middle of the show, I'm sure
they got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you had all these poor bastards wishing they were living under them.
Saan basketball?
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I hate the
smoke. Don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Oh, baka meron talaga dito. Hindi mo tayo, wait ka lang.
I got it.
Wala pa rin. Tumi yung dito.
I'll get it.
No go. Lalagay na naman.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Natin ba meron dito? Ang bahala ko, konti na lang. Sino yun?
Be your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Getting close.
There's something there, Charlie. Hindi pa naman ang ano yung chocolate.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers in there.
Sakali. Basura nito. Tignan mo yun, parang meron na naman ditong Quakers ah.
Soldiers, none of Robert's men,
yeah? Tingnan sila tayong
bata. You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Ang gagawin natin daw ito. Papatay nila si Robert.
Good to go. Come on.
Good to go.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess! Good man, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now.
Okay.
Hmm. I'll be back. What am I should do?
If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets. Yep, we're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch coming.
Daga.
Hey, don't even think about cutting in the line.
Fucking A. You touch it, you buy it.
Tess,
it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore. Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back.
Oh,
Malik.
Sorry, yes. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Headaches, yeah.
What do you want?
What do you want? For this bread.
guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit at the factory.
Whoa, hold on.
Stacks. Parang siya yung sa DLC kasama ni Elle. Hey, little girl. Nakatapos na ako. Nakatakot mo ba nito? Parang lalaki. Makatang parang papatay ako. Grabe ka naman, sir.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Wharf. For the light.
Here we go.
Robert.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I'll bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You are gonna pay for that!
Ooh, time. Yeah. You're just a boy.
You're just nicely done, boy. Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
Bye.
Give me your hand.
There you go. Wala na kain eh. Naramdaman ko na naman.
Over here, Joel. More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. Soldier showed up with a group of about 5 SEALs, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
High five. Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Bang.
Look out!
Oh.
Search the area.
Lives are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight?
You fucking hear that?
I think it came from over there.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. Our boy.
Damn him.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.